I'll deal with you. That woman there! Don't kill me! Don't! Please! Let me go!
Stop her!
Show your card.
All in good time.
King of Spades. Now, before you get upset, I want you
Wait,
to know...
One.
Truly the most insufferable fellow I have ever had the misfortune to count among my acquaintances. Mr. Dickens was right. Foul weather wouldn't know where to have you. Foul weather? Bah! I have always been convinced that existing influences were responsible for the ordained birth of species. Let me remind you, sir, that you have accused me of abusing science, yet you are making my very ears bleed. You wound me, sir. Will you, Mr. Owen, for once in your miserable life, tell the truth and admit your guilt in this matter?
Your head is my knife.
Does it matter? This thuggery is mad. We count
I have told you before, sir, I had nothing to do with that anonymous article. Nothing, I say.
That is a lie, sir. And you know it.
Bah, I don't have time for this nonsense.
Nonsense? It is my name and reputation you have willfully besmirched, sir. My very name.
Bah! Drive, damn you, drive!
That is Richard Owen. A vile, despicable wretch of a man.
Really? I could have sworn you were close friends.
Mr. Owen works at the asylum. He will know who made the syrup. Get him!
Get him!
None at all?
But if you're trying to intimidate me, ruffian, you're wasting your time.
I've always wondered how much of a beating this type of vehicle could take. Questions for you, sir.
Whatever it is Darwin wants, I will not give in.
Doing fine, girl. That's the way.
What about Steric's soothing syrup?
Soothing syrup? Why would a scientist have any interest in panaceas?
I wager your life, Mr. Owen, that you know something.
Stop! What I'm telling you, I do not know a thing. I swear, nor have I involved, or have I ever been involved with anyone selling that patent medicine.
There may be some truth to that. Next stop, the River Thames. Better speak now, old man.
Stop! For pity's sake, stop, and I will tell you everything I know. Elliotson, he formulated the elixir. He's the man you want, not me. I beg you, good sir, stop this madness.
Now, was that so hard?
Yes.